Alive. How the hell is he alive? They were diverted. He said that he put her on oxygen. He gave her an IV. He kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't gonna make it, but he got her to a mass unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still be. She can. No. But O'Brien is alive. If he is, then maybe.
Man, a few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut eye, booze man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here. O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on!
O'Brien!
Get back to me.
Track down the chopper. Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. I mean, no. Look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died. I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. Squatter patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh?
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.